dear fellow. My name is Imadar. I was studying classes there and my topic is SAG. SAG stands for the South Asian Association for Religion Cooperation. Was established on 8 December 1985 by seven countries of Asia. It is dedicated to economy, social, technological and culture development. The Association for Religion Association was formed by the South Asian countries including Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, Maldives, Pakistan and Sri Lanka. Afghanistan joined as the eighth member of South Asian countries at the 14th SAG summit in New Delhi in April 2007. The SAG logo shows two hands joining together. There are seven doves in between two hands. The two hands symbolize goodwill and friendship. The seven doves represent the